Alrighty, welcome to part 4, and let's continue where we left off. Down to the abyss we go. I'm dreading this part. I remember last time I was bleeding so hard here. Did that get anybody? Nope. I should have more grenades. Here we got one. Oh, I missed the body there. Let's keep on going. Oh, he's here. Got him. Got him too. Oh, nice reflexes. Oh, he's there. Okay, beautiful. And there's a stash right there. Everything's creeping the hell out of me here. Now, where's that stash at? Oh, it's not showing where we are, so I will have to do it by the eye. Is it up here? No, I can't climb there. I don't want to go there. Seems like it's above us. Yeah. I did save them all, didn't I? Yeah, I did. Okay, I will actually skip this one because there's nothing here, as far as I can see. There's nothing to click on. I'm standing right on top of it right now, and there's nothing. Don't need to waste any more time. It's probably outside, I reckon. It's a new pistol. It's kind of better. Might as well. Okay. I'm dreading this part. I really am. Jesus. Poof. Scared the hell out of me. I wasn't ready for him to be there. Okay. Let's have some fun. Are you guys ready? This is our first invisible enemy that we're gonna encounter. And he's gonna be scary. Come on, brother. I'm getting the chills from him. Where is the bastard? Where is he? This is not helping. Jesus. Come on out, or don't. I swear he's gonna appear and scare the shit. Oh, sorry, pardon my French. Out of me. There he is. I like when I can see you. You're one ugly bloodsucker. Okay. Oof. Sends chills down your spine. Oh, there's an artifact. I'll take that. That's actually a valuable one. Yep, minus 30 radiation, but we're gonna bleed a lot. I'm gonna keep that one. If it gets sticky, we can always stop the bleeding that way. Seems like there's one over there, but there's nothing there. Okay, let's see what's gonna happen now. Nothing there. Oh, soldier. Got him. I'm getting tag teamed there. That was a bad jam. Where's your buddy at? Oh my goodness. Ugh. I did not expect that. Did you see me spaz? Oh, funny. This game. Jesus. Ugh. Jesus. That was bad AF. Okay, we made it. And we are gonna find a second unique over here. I think I already picked it up. Yep, our AK, and that's gonna be our new weapon. Wow, we're doing bullets good. Drop. We're gonna unload and drop. Still gonna use this one since we have a lot of bullets left. And when we expend our bullets, then we're gonna swap over. Okay, the flash drive is here. Got it. It. That's a fireball. Minus 20 radiation and minus 18 endurance. So that's good. Actually, better than this one. Let's put it on. Is there anything else? If I remember, there should be a suit somewhere hidden here. Yeah. And a really good one. Okay, we are looking good, but we might need to drop something just to ease on and wait. And I need to stash my perfect weapons somewhere. Okay, so what's our quest? Okay, we need to find a way out. Yeah, let's do that. Let's get out of this place because it's giving me the creeps. Should be soldiers now ambushing me. No more spazzing, please. My heart can't take it. I don't remember that anomaly being there. Whoa, Jesus. No, I'm going the wrong way. Damn it. That's why I don't remember the anomaly. Okay, so that's the entrance, and you can actually, if you're really good, and you can skip the electrical stuff, you can actually pass that and skip the entire area, go downstairs from here, and then happy days. As I said, I'm not that good. Ooh, what are you? I can't believe I got so scared in the last one. Started shaking. Okay, the soldiers are definitely here. Of them. Hello. That's gonna be a nasty one. The light is not helping. Jesus. Okay, go on. Problem is they can see me and I'm struggling to see them. He's definitely there, I can see the light. Okay, since we are here, might as well go this way and see what's happening up there. Maybe a goodie. Ah, oh, that would be so convenient. Nothing. Okay. I see how. Whoa! You can see how nervous I am by the amount of quick saves I'm making right now. Because I know what's gonna happen now. There's something. Should I explore it? No goodies here. So, this area, if I didn't get scared until now, you definitely will get scared after this. Because the enemy is a bastard. She's an absolute bastard. And you're not ready for it for the first time you're playing. So, and this is not my first walkthrough, and I'm still not ready. But I'm gonna kill him. Yep. Last time, he scared the shit out of me. But this time, I'm ready. Quick save. Boom. Nope. Nope. This time I'm ready for you. Nope. And I'm using special bullets. There we go. First time I was playing a game, I ran and he jumped out and he just I didn't know what to do. So he was hitting me, he was burning my eyes, my ears, and I was just trying to run away here, couldn't run away. I was running here, and I didn't see this one, so I was fighting him. And it was very scary, but here we go. We managed to survive. This is probably the nastiest game, part of the game for me, the scariest. Everything from here is easy peasy. It's just a shooter, and I do shooters. Die already, dude. They are gonna swarm me now, so we might as well go upstairs. This is gonna provide some cover, but not a lot. Yeah, abort plan. Okay, let's go this way. And methodically take him out. Because I ain't that good. That didn't do a lot. That was nice. I really don't want him to flank me. Okay, I can see him. Okay, I'm in. Now in this area, you just want to steal the documents. That's the Sidorich part of the quest. And the previous quest, you were trying to figure out who you are. So now we are working for Sidorich. Now, we want to pick up this one. How are we going to do it? Can we go upstairs? Yes, we can. That's a good vantage point. Ah, that would be convenient. This side?
Nope.
I'm actually not hitting them. I'm running out of bullets. Spread is just awful. Okay. Better clean out this area here. Okay. Actually thought he moved. 12 bullets remaining. Yeah. Seen one somewhere. There you are. That was an accident. And we are out of bullets. Do you have a pistol? We are totally out of bullets. I'm gonna use the side I came from. A quick save. Do we have a grenade? We do. I think we do. Let's try and get some ammo. Okay, we got some ammo that's gonna help out. Got some pistol ammo and some special ammo. Okay, let's use our weapon since we haven't used it since the beginning, the unique one. And let's see what's gonna happen. Was that a cat? There's definitely someone here. Jesus. I need to be smart about this. Actually stuck here. There we go. Alright, pistol it is. I was waiting for that to happen. Sniper there. I'm not generally worried about him because he's far, far away. He might come down though. So I'll just take him out before he does. Okay. Let's start looting properly. I usually like to loot after I kill them all. But as you saw, that wasn't feasible in this one. Got him and he fell down. Which is even better. Now I'll tell you one thing, playing this game 2 in the morning is not a good idea. Stay calm. Oh, I don't know what those noises. It's freaking me out. Nope. I'm going the other way. When you hear nasty noises, just walk away. I'm still heavy. Let's get rid of you. Yeah, it's all the artifacts. It's alright. Okay, can we go? Oh, we can. Whoa! Okay, what's happening here? I'll just quickly save. Oh, that's a disappointment. There's nothing there. That was a close one. Yeah, nothing there. Okay, time to face the music. I keep on pushing. I'll go around. I don't need to go through the base, do I? Yep. There's one of them there. If I sneak up, two. There's my sneak up plan. Two. The second one is gonna flank me from there. Okay. Got him. Oh, two. Nice one. Got him. Okay. drop the extra weapons. Our quests. Oh, we got one here. It's not a quest. And we got a stash over there. Alright, let's get that stash first. There's a soldier there. I'm just gonna go closer to him. How are you so tanky? I got him. Oh, he got killed by something. Fair enough. Okay. Let's check that loot over there. Oh, I don't like this. There's an anomaly there. I can see an artifact there. I can see eyes there. Oh my goodness. Nice. It wasn't an artifact, it was like an anomaly, I think. That got me confused. Gosh, I need energy drinks. Alright, let's stick to the... there we go. Let's stick to the plan. Oh, two of them. One. Two. Three. Moose. Alrighty. Our goal is here. And we can do these on our way. I'm gonna skip that one. Oops. I don't think I can go over this one, but I will definitely try. What's that? Let's check it out. There's so many anomalies everywhere, but not a lot of artifacts in this area. Oh, I know what this is. Yeah, I remember when I tried to get out from here and it was locked. Neat. Okay. Yeah, just straightforward. And let's clean out that stash. I'm gonna move this one to backpack because I can feel my endurance struggling. Drop this one. This game is so scary at night. It's just whole different animal, just the ambient and everywhere, and I'm wearing headphones right now, so you know I'm on the edge. Don't tell me it's on the other side. Come on. is an entrance here. Three of them. Oh, look at that. I missed it. And it's something new. That is goldfish. Okay. Not bad, 5 richer, but still. I do not need it. I can see the thingy there. How to get to it? Ooh, nice. I can apply that silencer to my AK, I think. Can I though? No. I wish I could adapt it to mine. But this AK won't have it. I'll use it on this one. We got the Walker pistol, which is actually a little bit better. So we're gonna use that pistol. What about the ammo? Ah, no ammo. What about our pistol? Ah, okay. We got sidetracked again, but now it's time to continue. I'm gonna skip this one. And we, what was that? I'm getting out of here. This place is giving me the creeps. And the soldiers are everywhere, and I'm too exhausted. I don't like it. Six. What the hell am I getting myself into? Seven. Just walk away. Oh, look at that. Artifacts everywhere. It's a gold mine. Look at that. I never seen so many of them in one place. I really need to go to the merchant. Jesus. Oof. Oh, there's one over there too. And there's banditos over there, I think. Yep. There it is. I should just bomb them to the Stone Age. Yeah, we're gonna do that. Just to lose some weight. Because we've got a lot of grenades. I think I can take this one out. That's not even close. They didn't know I'm here. This gun is not reaching them. Did I get him? I did get him. Good. I wish I did that in the first place. I need to grow some balls. So far, so good. Well, let's take care of you. Yep. Since you were in my way. Okay, now we are gonna stop at this part and make a small break. So this is the end of part 4, I think. And then thank you for watching. Parts are coming out soon and we're gonna finish this game. Yeah, thank you guys, and I'll continue in a couple of minutes. Bye!